Welcome along then to Sochi and the Russian Grand Prix, one of eight cities in the world to play host to both the Olympics and a Formula One race. It's a Grand Prix that's proven difficult to crack for anyone beyond the first two rows of the grid in recent years, so let's see if that can change today. Built on the shores of the Black Sea, the Sochi Autodrome is a 3.6-mile tour around some of the venues built for the 2014 Winter Olympic Games. Close barriers may make overtakes more challenging, but with 56% of the lap taken absolutely flat out, we certainly won't be wanting for pure speed. A fitting arena then to do battle at the pinnacle of motorsport. It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Good job yesterday from Valtteri Bottas. The Finn starts from pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Ocon, Charles Leclerc and Vettel, Stroll, Ricciardo, Perez and Alexander Albon, Gasly, Kvyat, Romain Grosjean and Norris, Ocon, Raikkonen, Kevin Magnussen and Carlos Sainz. Giovinazzi, Russell, Schumacher, and Nicholas Latifi. And now it's time to head down to the track.
Good result last race. Let's try to go one better this weekend. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. So far. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Caution on the exit. Release, release. Nick is coming in for a stop. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track.
Two laps of fuel remaining.
This is your final lap. Final lap of the race.
Victory today then, but the championship as well. What a spectacular season they've had. Congratulations to the whole team. So Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today. This round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. It wasn't the best weekend for our championship leader, and their advantage at the top has been reduced. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
That's got to be the Flying Finn. Wait, how many Flying Finns have we had now? Anyway, I'm talking about Bottas this time. Just great raw speed, and a good job in traffic as well.
It's another clear win for Mercedes as they managed to secure the constructors' title. An incredible performance for the whole team. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.